Okay, so here is my speedrun video. I don't even know if I'm gonna get to fight 80 because I beat the game and it's just saying to come talk to a bot. So I'm pretty sure this is just, we'll see. I mean, I don't know, I can't assume. Let's see, let's see. Talk to a bot. Oh. I get a little scripture. I don't even know what that is. Let's see. If it's anything good. Which one was that? Ah. Oh, it's just stories about that. Okay.
Aloy. What brings you to Meridian?
A threat. The eclipse will attack soon from the west.
How far am I?
An army of ancient war machines.
Before the game ends.
But that's not the worst of it. They'll bring a mind with them. God, demon, machine.
This is pretty far.
Whatever you want to call it. It's called Hades. And it doesn't want Meridian at all.
Well, I think I do get to fight Hades, which is cool.
And if it gets there, it will send out a call.
I feel like my timing should be from the time that I jumped down to fight Hades. So we will start the timer there. Got my phone ready. I think there's a timer too in game.
I'm trying to understand, but my responsibility lies with Meridian.
Meridian isn't the target, Avad. You have to defend the spire.
Perhaps the Vanguard, your radiance.
Yes. Send them to the spire. Aaron knows Aloy. He won't question it.
And have the city guard fortify the western ridge. There they can be seen to protect Meridian and the Alight where the spire rests.
So I'm going to see how fast
Aloy,
I can beat.
Allow me to apologize for my behavior before. After everything that happened with Ursa, I was
the time
confused.
That I jumped down to fight Hades, not
if we're to fight together on the brink of life and death.
Grounds,
I prefer to
because
do so
that's
with your forgiveness.
I don't even
then
use my weapons. I use the cannons.
As long as you don't confuse me with her again.
Even a king can learn his lesson.
See.
Good then. I'm glad that's behind us. Now, it will take time to prepare our defenses. Please, tell me what you know of our enemies. Everything.
I don't know about everything, but I'll tell you what I can.
I gotta talk to this dude. Honestly, like, I shouldn't even waste my time. Oh, look, another. What the heck? Did I miss these before? Okay. I'm gonna skip through if y'all don't mind.
Quietly does it. Panic in the city will only create another enemy. And do keep me appraised of each new arrival.
Wait till he's done talking, B. Don't be rude.
Ah, Aloy. Word with what?
Skipping through, right?
Yes, be awesome. You're welcome.
Well, I guess I don't have to do that
I
either.
Suppose all we can do is...
Otherwise...
Okay. I think now I can get some sleep. Rest before battle. So we... Okay. So, I'm personally going to time... set the timer before I jump in to fight Hades, but y'all can time me from the time that I do the battle on the ridge. Oh no, I gotta fight that one dude. Ooh, he's difficult. He was difficult. I don't know if I've learned anything from fighting him, honestly, because he was tough.
A moment of your time, Outlander?
I think that... with him. That one bad dude. What's his name? I don't remember. He was difficult. He was had a lot of health and his damage I'm pretty sure was we'll see. Was just damage, no fire or anything. So we'll see. How well I do fighting him. I don't know how well I do, but this is my bed. Night night. Okay, night. Hello. Oh. Let's do it. Skipping the shit.
How did you?
If y'all don't care. I mean, most of you probably seen it, right? I hope. Okay, skip the cutscenes. So.
Campfires, perhaps?
I have to fight that one dude first, so I'm just going to. We'll see how quickly I do better. I think I could do better fighting him anyway, but.
The end. Or how it begins, anyway.
Seems like a silly way to make a machine work.
The Deathbringers you spoke of.
To the guns.
Deathbringers.
To the guns. Now.
By the sun, do what she says. Set loaded.
All of you, be ready to fire.
Will the guns hold them back?
We're about to find out.
The vanguard. Send reinforcements.
Helos.
Aloy, no!
We need those guns!
He will cut you down!
Not this time!
You have vexed me long enough.
Should have fought me in a summary.
Much more of this. It's giving way.
What are you before the terror of the sun?
The one who will take you down.
Not even fighting me. It's much better. Easier. Humans with the bombs are like easier to kill than arrows. It was a lot quicker and less sloppy. Last time I did this, so I'm gonna try this.
None of this was meant to be, Helos. You made it happen. Followed your orders, butchered so many, and for what?
Should have said this.
To die on your knees.
I mean, there was
like a pawn by a power you don't even understand.
You pity me?
Turn your face to the sun.
Oh, that was a nice kill. The other kill I did, it was a little bit more crazy. I'm sure the third one is like really crazy. Ah, that's more me. I should have done that. Let's see what I get. Ooh, stealth game. I like that. Let's see. I have no inventory. Avi. 21. So drop that. What else is that?
No room.
Stealth game and resistance to melee. Okay, so now let's load up. Love these things. Oh, great, I have no. So you can't time it on these things because I'm not gonna just run through like a real speedrun. I'm going to stock up. So now I gotta go defend the bridge.
Hold the line!
Where do you need me?
Take up a camp! On the platform!
Thank you.
probably do a way quicker aiming better, but aiming is a little bit different from the other one.
Raise arms again! West!
This armor definitely helps you beat the game though, just saying. It's like, otherwise you'd be like moving like crazy. Running around like crazy. A lot quicker.
Incoming!
Run to Hades, so I don't think you should time this part. Running is running.
Aloy! Aloy! Aloy!
My old mother, you survived. I thought you were killed.
The others, are they?
No, no. Wounded, but alive, mostly. The machines blasted through, then kept going. They marched on the spire, dragging that thing with them.
I wonder if other people had trouble fighting Healy's.
Gotta go.
What? Stop.
Draw them. Now you face their true son, shadow demons.
Oh, I only have 3 blasts left? That's not good. Being that I need that to fight the Deathbringer.
No. Rest now, Ice Hunter.
I didn't get any. Ooh. Need some blazes. Those blazes. See, this is why you can't die me. This ain't fair. Chipped. Save these for the trail. The Hades fight. It's getting much quicker and easier.
Started to set him. It must have gotten through the defenses. Anora, Baron's vanguard. I have to get up there.
No, she's a quick one.
Be easy.
Definitely don't fucking time me now. Jesus. Attention. on, girl. Smooth at this right now. So, Kazi suggested that I set some traps before, which would help me kill him faster, so maybe I'll do that. Set a couple of traps. Why not?
Aloy! It's Aloy! Well, you can see that. We thought you'd fallen at the ridge.
No, the ridge fell on me. Look, there isn't a lot of time left. I have to face Hades.
Not alone.
It's my fight. I can't ask you to come with me.
We're about to go over the top anyway, right? Right.
Hawk and Thrush, let's go.
I should stock up. Last chance.
I mean, I want to do a pure damage fight. No. Not worried about setting traps and shit. But why wouldn't I? Let's see. These are the best ones too. Oh, he doesn't come out there, I don't think. I don't think he does. Alright, let's see. There we go. Okay, ready? Here we go. And go.
Gathering.
there. Kill this shit so fast.
Watch it. They keep coming. Knock them back.
All of you, focus on the new machine.
Right, but I kill this thing. How the fuck?
System threat imminent.
I'm more than a threat.
3 minutes and 14 seconds from the time I got down to this. I had more opportunities to be quicker though. Definitely. I could kill it faster. It's a little sloppy there towards the end. A lot of shit going on. But pretty good run, better than last night.
Master Override on. To activate state name and rank.
Elizabeth Sobek. Alpha Prime.
Oh, I didn't skip this. So. Oh. I didn't.
Okay, Gaia. Sorry about that. Where was I?
You were telling a story.
Right, yeah, anyway. So, like I was saying, it was a children's electronics kit, but I hacked the wiring to an auto battery and solar PV, so the grass caught fire, and so did a tall pine that had stood there,
I have to figure out
100 years.
Query, you were how
like,
old?
Generally, how Six. Quick other people took...
My mother was home, thank God, so she called the fire department. And after, she took me out to the lawn.
Also, I'm wondering where this
showed me the dead baby
places on the map.
Because there were nests in the pine tree.
Maybe I can find it.
What did you feel?
I'm not sure. I remember yelling that I didn't care.
There's a water
tower. And that's
tower.
When my mother took my face in her hands and spoke.
Query. What did she say?
She said I had to care. She said, Elizabeth.
Can't skip this. Oh, here we go. Okay, so that was it. Skipping this too. If you already saw the end game, you know what happens. But 3 minutes and 14 seconds is my fight for that. So I'm going to try again and see if I can be quicker because I think I can. I do have to get more ammo though. It definitely that. Bow and arrow definitely is much better than the one that people are using in their videos. And those traps did nothing. So there you go, Kazi. Traps did nothing. Just lost a bunch of traps. I'll have to see if I could do it quicker. Maybe I'll do it with do it later tonight and see how well I do quicker. I definitely have to restock my ammo for sure. But that was that fight. Hope you enjoyed it. I'm going to do it again. I'm going to do it quicker. Okay.